I'm Jada Teague here at TAPPSCON 2021, here with TAPPS board member Beck Brydon. So tell us a little bit about yourself.
Great. I've been a part of TAPPS for 20-ish years. I'm currently the athletic director at Regent School of Austin. I'm a board member on TAPPS. Was an original athletic executive committee member back when the dinosaurs roamed the earth. It's been a long time, so I've been a part of the organization for quite a while.
Okay, so what are some of the benefits about different schools and organizations being a part of TAPPS?
Yeah, I think first and foremost, connection, right? Especially coming out of the pandemic, this has been really important to get connected again with other ADs and coaches from around the state, building relationships, and then secondly, education. You know, always we have to be sponges to learn, right? There's always something new to learn, whether it's in our sport, through officials, our association. So I think those two things are the primary reasons why coaches need to be here.
Okay, so what is your favorite part about TAPPSCON so far?
I don't know, we're in San Antonio, so I'm thinking the food.
I agree with
that. There's no shortage of great food. No, I think the convention itself, I think just hearing from a lot of really smart, sharp people who have been doing their thing, whether it's administration or coaching for a long time, man, we have a lot to learn, and there's a lot of great speakers here for the next couple of days.
Well, Beck, it's been nice talking to you, and
yeah,
I hope
nice
you have a great rest of your time at the convention.
Great, thanks.